My name is Siyanda Mohutsiwa. I'm a special UN youth reporter here to hear the voices of young Africans.
I find that the biggest issue as the youth is that our parents don't talk to us. We don't have the courage to go to clinics.
If in the process of testing, they ask you, are you sexually active? Are you sure you don't have it? Like, they ask you a lot of questions that are very scary.